And these powerful winds causing several dangerous situations for drivers, too. The force behind these gusts strong enough to topple this tractor trailer on Interstate 490 this afternoon. Shortly after 1 o'clock, New York State Police responded to the westbound lane accident near the Buffalo Road exit in the town of Gates. NYSP had the road closed down for about 2 hours to clear the scene. Thankfully, no injuries were reported.